YouTube.
Well, I don't believe I've shown this mod to my hydraulic press before. But I decided I wanted to put a boat winch on the front of my trailer so that the times I'm trying to load stuff that is too heavy for Tora to help with, that she could actually crank on the boat winch to try and help me get it on. So, a friend of mine gave me a boat winch and the mounting bracket for it. Considerably larger. But it was seized solid. On that axle there. So where the bolt axle came through here, the head just snapped right off. And I have beat on this both sides and ground off the burrs raised by beating on it. And now we're going to try something new. Just give me a second and I'll get you set up. So the rate at which this thing deforms, I'm willing to bet it is only a mild steel. Smaller than 7/16. Three-eighths looks like the best guess. Steady. Try approximating center punch. Well, we have not run out of travel on the drill. I think the other side of this is actually work hardened from the amount of beating it's taken. If that is the case, drill is still sharp, points are still adequate, but if that has work hardened, then maybe using cobalt drills instead of high-speed steel might be advantageous. And we're through. I don't have enough hands. So that drill bit wandered a fair bit. The bit wandered a bit. Well, I might be able to make some sort of a shim out of that to go in just where it's grooved out of center, but that will be for another day, because even though the wood stove's going in here, it's a little bit on the chilly side. It's 1 degree outside and it is 12 degrees in here. I'm gonna need to get a 4 or 5 inch, 3/8 inch bolt and see if I can braze that back in as a piece of filler, and then file everything smooth again. That's where we're going to leave that for today. That's it for now, and thanks for watching.